you. More news out of Washington tonight, where Treasury Secretary Steve Mnuchin announced today that Americans can expect their coronavirus relief checks to be direct deposited within 3 weeks. Mnuchin also saying today he wants small businesses to hire back their workers because, quote, the government is paying you to do that.
My number one objective is now delivering to the American workers and American companies the needed money that will put this economy in a position where they can